beautiful is that every small class, right, from 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, made this into a unique occasion today. I'm so glad that everyone did well. Everyone spoke well. Everyone planned and organized himself well. Sometimes some children of 8th, sometimes some children of 4th, sometimes some children of 9th were too good. I think when they come to 12th, there'll be tigers here. But why do I see only a handful of you all coming on to this level, this A group level? So I request all teachers to give me, again, I follow the ABC. A is, they're excellent on the, to some level they're good on the stage. And B, who are coming up, and C, who need a lot of help. So that we must consider every individual child, and the mentor's involvement is huge in this. This has been a dream of me that when I see these children will not be ordinary in life. You will not just work somewhere. You will be giving jobs to others, or you will be top vice president of companies and MNCs. I see the future in you all. God has already given you a platform where you are on a higher platform than the ordinaries and the social structure outside. I request everyone to be conscious, to work hard towards it. I really appreciate the effort made by the all the teachers who involved themselves in it, and I am very, very impressed by the quality and the depth which increased step by step as the stages went up. When the 11th came in, the depth was more, it was quite a high different, and it was so knowledgeable. I request all teachers once more, if you want to honor our late President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, take this opportunity. 2 minutes in a class, one child should speak every day. If my teachers do this, at this platform, you will have everyone being a very, very strong leader of a country tomorrow. What a country requires is leadership. And what is leadership is good communication skills, good confidence, and being able to take good decisions. So I request everyone, please take this as a big bonus, and let me now give a very big hand to everyone here who made this a very big day. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Mr. Babu said, please stay back, sir. You have to honor me and Ganesh also. Give them a big hand too. I'm very happy the judges were, and there's a young judge who came in today, and she was very nice, and I found you also very well judgmental wise. I want more and more teachers to join in, but it will start at home, it will start in the classroom. If this has to be success, it's rare that somebody will start here. The home of the children is the classroom here. If the teacher can take out 2 minutes and just assign a week before, these children will speak on Monday, these children on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, mentor-wise. I'm telling the teachers, your hearts will become more purer, most beautiful for making these small tiny dots with this confidence come there. And I see, and I really would like to give the junior school a very big hand for a huge, huge effort. Every assembly, there's huge effort there. And they are doing that marvelous work. The seniors, we are trying to involve them, and I'm very happy with the seniors too. There's some gifted children who come here who just try to make a change. Roshan came and he said, I want to bring in the Rotary Club, the Interact Club. And he planned so much. So this is something comes in you and you want to give back to the school. And then he forms a huge group and everyone joins in. So lovely children all join in and all have become so good. The onus now lies on you, the seniors. So all of you must take this to a very high level, please, and spread it to the juniors. And I would like every child to carry a beautiful certification of the school, being an honored member of Rotary Club, or some club, a Duke of Edinburgh club, or maybe TED Talks club. We have opened so many clubs here. So you must And we mentored each again. I again will go to you. Your conscience must be clean. If your conscience is good, teachers, you will make it, because children are children. Your conscience should be pure. You should make a plan and you should tell, this is my mentor, what has he done? Can give me A somewhere or B at least in public speaking? Has he made a project? Has he written an essay? Has he done something which is just out of the box, not just limited to the academic syllabus set up by the CBSC, IB or IG? But I'm very happy that a lot of 11th who came in with new ideas. Somebody came in before we start this club and that club. So children are coming forward. Earlier there was some teacher, Ms. Onkarji, came up with Duke of Edinburgh. But now children are coming up. I'm so proud that they are thinking and establishing new patterns. And if anything is going to change in the country, if new invention, new discoveries or creativity is going to come, it's not going to come from oldies now. It's certainly going to come from your young brains, your beautiful brains, and you are going to carry this heavy weight of this country from a developing nation to a developing nation. I'm sure you make this dream of the greatest president, I think we had Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's vision come true. Thank you very much, sir, for the love shown to him and shown to the school, and thank you very much.